The Florida Current, an online news service smartly covering politics and policy. Subscribe for free daily alerts at thefloridacurrent.com.
61-year-old Viola Young is seen in this cell phone video slipping her hand away from a Tallahassee police officer and turning away. She fell like a load of bricks after being hit by a taser.
Oh!
She and three others, including her daughter, were charged with resisting arrest. The state attorney has dropped the charges and said they never should have been filed.
That whole event just did not need to take place. It was just an unnecessary event.
No one answered at the home Monday. Police reports say the incident started when people were walking down the street. Within the last 6 months, there have been more than 200 reported crimes, all within a quarter mile of this address. But crime-ridden or not, the state attorney says the initial premise of stopping the three was bogus.
When the officer drove by, the folks got out of the roadway. After he passed by, they walked back into the, they stepped over to the side of the road.
Do you solemnly swear or affirm?
Eight new police officers were sworn in Monday. In keynote remarks, Chief Michael DeLeo called for professionalism.
Our values mandate that our decisions are based on what we should do, not what we can do.
I wanted to ask you if you had a reaction to the state attorney dropping the charges on the Dunn Street defendants.
I can't make any comment on that case right now. It's an open internal investigation.
Officer Terry Mahan remains on administrative leave. Reporting in Tallahassee, I'm Mike Masalinda.